Hey guys, here's another vacuum. So I got this from Vacuums and Carpet Cleaner Guy. Please be sure to check out his channel. As soon as I saw this vacuum, I really wanted it. So it was supposed to be for my friend, but since my birthday's coming, you know, he got it for me. So I thank him so much. And please don't forget to add Vacuums and Carpet Cleaner Guy. I will put his link somewhere here. Okay. And I bought the Eureka the Boss Light. So y'all know this gonna be good. It's gonna be good. And yes. Okay. Let's continue. So I pulled out all this. Okay. So it's good packaging, you know, for right now. And here's this baby. Oh my goodness. Oh my God. Okay, so we have a wand. Let me get this damn thing out of the damn way. Pretty cute. One handle. And a dusting brush. Oh my goodness. I hope y'all good. Oh my God. A very strange unboxing today. So this is what the handle looks like. I don't know why this is taped down. And that number still works, still to this damn day. Oh my God. Okay, part of the body. This is why we're gonna clean this up. Crevice tool. And here's the cord to it. Here's the bag, which I'm going to be washing this as well. And this is where you're supposed to screw this to the body. And there's the little nut right there. I don't know if y'all can see it. There we go. So we've got to clean this baby up. More wrapping. We got the hose, which is going to be washed too because it's so dirty. Oh my God. The body. Okay, let's pull this more down. Here's the body. You got 7 height adjustments, all of it work. Usually I like to keep it on a little pile to get the beautiful lines. And it's got a light bulb right here. This is a light. So back then, y'all didn't have the hose and stuff like that. Y'all had that fan that's right there. And it blows right there. And this is where that cord connects to. And this is basically the dirty machine. Let's flip it over. Here's y'all's brush. Oh, I don't want to break a nail. Okay, this is tight. Let's open it up. That one's open. Okay, let's get all this out. Here's y'all's brush. Still works amazing. Oh my goodness. Let's check the belt. Still pretty good. Y'all see this? If y'all see any tearing on here or anything bad, y'all better go change that shit. Excuse my language. Y'all better go and change it, you know. But this is the style U belt that it takes. This looks like it's new, so I'm going to keep it. Let's see. Pretty much, let's clean it.
We'll be right back. Knocking out, fuck with these rat guys. Dropping on and she bad times. Taking her back by her ass, I think she in love with my cat size. Put it all like bad vibes, can't give me no cash, boo. Don't get a hobby, counting these racks in my pastime. Got back on me, take a champ, be mad with a tragedy. My bitch, you look a messy bitch. I'm in a jar like a cavity. A storm asks me questions, ain't telling shit. I just wanna get to the Benjamin. Spend it on my bitch, on my battery. Turn stop, unless your shit. She and my boss, like giving it. Cry, you know that I'm getting it. I don't do no office, dream on me, I'm trick. Talk to the cops like Kanye. The cops 3000, no engine. I just want blue notes, I just want Euros. Smoking on good though, pushing from Pluto. Has it like Saturn,